Today, in this video, we will learn about how to resolve PHP INI Fatal memory limit error. While opening a file, if this type of error appears, this happens usually if the assigned memory is low. Now, to solve this problem, go to cPanel and then go to Multi PHP INI Editor. Now, select the domain, and from here you can increase the memory limit allocated for that domain.